And this guitar here is made by Prestige. I bought it sight unseen. I just read it had real good components and sounded like a good investment. I bought it for investment before I'm learning how to play. Now I'm learning how to play. I'm going to keep it now.